What's up, guys? Welcome back to another Sweet Reaction. It is your boy Sweet here today in the flesh on the camera. You know what it is. So who am I reacting to today? Well, I will be reacting to NF featuring Hopsin, Lost. So this one's going to kind of be a bonus feature just because Hopsin and NF just put out this track just yesterday. So you gotta jump on the bandwagon a little bit and react to it just like everyone else is, right? Just like everyone else is. So we're gonna enjoy it. We're gonna try to listen to each of the bars, right? We're gonna try to listen to each of the bars. We're gonna try to react to the environment, the video, and everything like that. The cinematography, the lyrics, who the beat. And just the music itself, y'all. So, let's go ahead and jump into it. NF, Hopsin, Lost.
Look.
So I like the video so far, just the whole how epic it looks, right? It just looks like you're watching a movie and the beat just really gets you when you see NF, right?
Look.
Right, so like, we just see, you know, we see this cinematic side to it, you know, just the beat gets you into it. You just see NF sitting down with his backpack and the black balloons. I just love everything that NF does with his music, right? I love that what he does with his videos and the black balloons just kind of being like his thoughts and his burdens and all the, and like sins and just like all these problems that he carries around with him, right? And he's making it visible for us to really just see and kind of understand and relate to it, right? And he's just like on this journey, man. He's like lost. He's lost in the mountains. I like it. Very cinematic. Just very powerful. I like what, just the beginning, just like the first 5-10 seconds of it is just like really just captivating. It just brings you in. That's the cool part about it, right? It's the cool part about it.
Self-awareness, pride's a coat and yes I like to wear it. Buttoned up, don't like to let no air in, with a pair of gloves that I hope doesn't perish. I discovered though when I get holes in them and I let joy in, I'm in higher spirits. My mistakes are like a
He's like, I don't like the button ups, I don't like to let the air in, right? But he's like, but then when the little holes do and I let the little bit of joy come in, right? Whew. I'm in higher spirit. Ooh, that was powerful, bro. That was powerful. Just like him talking about the, ooh, whew. And like, shoot, I'm a positive dude all the time. So like, I could relate to a certain extent because I don't really like, really just like, hold like all like emotions and stuff and like just like not like acquire energy and stuff like that. But he's definitely someone that just stays to himself, right? He ain't really about that whole just being inclusive with everybody and just being super open and stuff. He's really just about like, hey, this is what this is me. I'm going to let some joy in sometimes and know when my spirits are going to be lifted, right? Like, that's powerful, right? And some of y'all probably could relate a lot more. I know y'all probably could, but man, that was cool.
Screaming parrot, just repeating lyrics. I can barely bear it when I'm lost. Road is narrow, I'm looking down it like a gun's barrel. Aren't we all searching for the serum that could help us breathe and leave our state of peril? All of us have made defensive scarecrows that we scatter around our fields and treat like heroes when they scare away the things that we should cherish, cause we're too embarrassed to admit the fears that we're lost. Yeah.
Bro, just like what he's talking about right there. Just what he's talking about right there is like, man, we got all these scarecrows, we're doing all these different things. Like, we want to be out of this mindset, right? We want to be out of the pain, out of all these things, but we continue to just really just like be part of, like, we still just we put up all these guards to scare it away. That was powerful, bro. That was powerful.
But what does it matter? I get too combative. Inside of me is a personal canvas. The paint can be flat. I get messy when I start to get rattled. The heart of a savage. I'm quiet when I lurk in the shadow. But something on that up. I don't want to be overdramatic. But look at the data. It's obvious that humans are fragile. We tend to get mad at the ones that call us out. But the fact is we need someone that'll be honest when we fly off that handle. I admit I throw a fit when I begin to unravel. Keep my wits been off the grid, but now I'm back in the saddle. My intent is not to rant. I like the own what I value. I can take you on the fence and maybe pick up the paddle. I like the roll against the current. That's the way that I travel. Opposite of what the grain has got the brain of a rebel. Take initiative. I'm diligent on every level. I never could. I like to keep my foot in the pedal, yeah. I love the pack arenas and all, but what I really wanna do is learn to handle my thoughts and put the reins on them, show them I'm the one that's the boss, and pull them back when they get out of hand and breaking their jaws.
Bro, just like that flow change and the cadence and everything. Ooh, that was nice. That was nice. I like it. I like the change up in it, right? Really, really good. Just really get your attention. Like, oh, and then he's just spitting bar after bar, bro. And just at the end where he's just like, man. You know, like, I love the sold-out arenas. I love performing in front of everybody, but I kind of just want to be able to handle my thoughts, right? I kind of just want to be able to handle what's going on in my head, right? That's the important part. Like, yeah, he enjoying all this other things, but it's those little things. It's like, that's what it is, bro. That's what it is, man. That I like it. I like it. Let's go.
Taking the flaws and told me I can never evolve. Then pull a Bane on them, asking, oh, you think you're in charge? You oughta know better, ain't no way around it. I'm flawed, the traits that I want. They say I can't afford what it costs, but I manifested this. Failing's how you grow and learn your lessons, kids. Take the worst and try to make the best of it. Cause when you fail, just know that it's a test in it. You can learn to pick yourself back up again and train your brain to not be such a pessimist. It's okay to make mistakes, just don't forget that there's a high road. But I skip the exit when I'm lost. Yeah.
Just the view around him, bro. Just the mountains and just like how big and massive it looks and just like how small he just seems and just like lost and you hear the echo. Ooh, that's, I like it. It's just really nice. Just like a nice touch. You just like, you really hear it. You feel like you're there. You're like, man, come on, bro. Why you lost? Why should I be, man, am I lost? I probably lost. I definitely understand it, bro. I understand what you're going through, bro. That's nice. I like it.
When I'm lost, when I'm...
Ooh, now that's Hopsin, bro. He had to find him up in the snow.
Lost, lost.
Wow, these burdens are heavy. And I'm hoping it don't bury me. I used to be joyful and skip so merrily. But now I'm too cautious and tiptoe carefully. My mind left, and it's nowhere to be found. Am I a big old parody? Cause it's no fair to me. And now I'm at the point where I'm spending a grand a week on hypnotherapy. Look.
Bro, Hopsin coming in with it, bro. He's coming in with it. Now that was powerful. Bro, and then just being like, man, shoot, like, what's going on, man? Where's my mind? Like, what's going on? I feel like I'm lost, man. Now I found myself spending a grand on hypnotherapy, right? Just trying to get rid of these evil thoughts, all these different... Ooh, bro, he really... I mean, the thing about Hopsin, he always gonna speak his mind no matter what. But, ooh, man, he really... He bringing you into it. You kind of just seeing where NF and Hopsin are really with just their minds. Ooh, come on, bro. Come on.
Trying to wash away my sins. I got a group of loved ones that ain't my friends. And if I ever take a nail, then they might grit. And they all want to see me stay in the cage I'm in. So when it come to anybody, there's no trust for no one. Man, so what? My whole plan's to go nuts. My shoulder's ready for most drugs. I'm gon' judge anybody trying to enter my circle with no love. My sanity's gone. I'd rather be torn from this planet they planted me on. Your stats a reward. I'm actually bored with having this sore heart. It's torn apart from a family that I don't have anymore.
Man, hold up.
I was living so oblivious with millions. It really was a pity, huh?
A pity, huh?
It's kind of funny what a penny does. Mixed in with a mini buzz.
I feel stuck.
Life got me by the neck with a blade against it. Cause I was running late for the train and missed it. The only thing I feel is pain and vengeance. So I'ma act out like a raging misfit. And every verse I lay gon' stay sadistic. You wanna hate me? Good, great, terrific. You'll never see the day when my anger's dismissed. You better go and change your wish list. Cause I... Yeah, manifested this. Do not treat me like some adolescent kid. I am praying to the Lord with the book of James, hoping he go at my testament. This dark cloud, that's my rest.
residence. Demons knocking, I don't have to let them in. I done made mistakes day to day, you probably can't relate. I just ain't the same when I'm lost.
Bro, Hopsin just, ooh, bro, he just broke it all down. He just, he really just, ooh, he put it all out there. Man, like, man, he's like, I don't need to get in the Book of James so he could write my test. That was hard. That's hard. And just being like, man, you know, like, my family ain't even family no more. Like, man, shoot, we so torn apart, we done, right? And I have people that love me that just wish for my dad. Oh, bro, all these, man, just like, all this stuff that he's dealing with, bro. A lot of us, we can feel like, to a certain extent, of what they're talking about here, bro. Ooh.
Yeah, when I'm lost, when I'm lost, when I'm lost, when I'm lost, lost.
Ooh, look at all those balloons of other people that have been lost, bro. And if we know anything about NF, he definitely loves this stuff that kind of just is an Easter egg for something, for his next video, for his next project, different things. I love the things that he does, bro. He's so creative. We could all learn something from this dude, bro. Just the whole video, just the cinematic stuff, just being in the mountains, all that, finding Hopsin in the snow, just what they were talking about, finding the other balloons of other people that have been lost, all these different things. It's just like really, really dope. Man, it really just gets you really intrigued and just excited about what NF puts together and the things that he's coming up with and coming out with and things like that. Ooh, bro. So I hope that y'all enjoyed this reaction. I hope that you enjoyed NF Lost featuring Hopsin. And without further ado, I'm going to have to bid y'all adieu. And if you ain't subscribed yet to this channel, I would appreciate it if you subscribe too for this content and all the other content I have. And until next time, salute. If you made it to the end of this video, I appreciate you so much, more than you ever know. So, Crayon Rocket, our motto is be unique, be creative, be you. Why is this important? Because we were all created in the image of God. We were all perfectly and wonderfully made. So, I hope that you enjoyed this video. Share it, like it, subscribe. I would appreciate it. God bless.